third evidence for healing today. It is the generosity and the goodness of God. There's other places in Scripture where we learn about the goodness of God, Matthew chapter 7, verse 11, and we can go on and on about how good God is and how loving He is and how kind He is and how He wants to bless you with every good gift. Okay, so let us not make the mistake of thinking that God is holding anything back from us, because it is ridiculous to think that He would give us Jesus and then hold back healing, that He would give us Jesus and then hold back wisdom, that He would give us salvation and then hold back blessing. You see, everything is in the Bible proves that He wants you whole. He wants your mind whole. He wants your emotions whole. He wants your body whole. He wants your family whole. He wants you well. And He can do it because He is God. And He sent His Son to provide it for us. So let's talk about the fourth evidence. The fourth.